What's up, car friends? This is Stu with Really Cool Videos, and welcome to the reveal video for my wife's new car that I bought her for our 10th anniversary and her birthday, which is next month. I'm covering both bases with this present. But if we look outside right now, you'll see there's no cabrio, there's no car. So I wanted to give the car to her this morning at the house, but like last minute builds always do, we have delays, cars getting aligned, touching up a couple things, so it might not be done by the time Jenny and I leave for Vegas. And that was the plan, to drive the car up to Vegas for Woosty car show. Got my Woosty shirt on. You see that? So I asked my buddy Jeff, if it's not ready, can you drive the cabrio up there instead of his Porsche? So we can have it, which he's totally down to do. So thanks, Jeff. And I think that's what's gonna happen. I'm super excited for the trip regardless. Everything works out the way it's supposed to. I can totally picture giving her to the car and revealing it in Vegas. That sounds freaking awesome.
I can easily feel myself slipping more and more waves. That simple world of my own. Nobody but you and me. We've got it together, baby.
Car, Smokey?
That's her new car?
Her new car.
Oh my god.
Happy 10th anniversary. Happy birthday. It's her birthday this month on the 14th.
Don't say how many.
No, I'm not.
Oh my god.
Stop talking.
I love you, honey.
Oh my god, Jenny. I love you. Keep
Yeah, it was supposed to be up here earlier, but you know how car builds go. Dude. They take a long time. But look at this fucking shit. I'm gonna give Jeff a hug. Jeff is responsible for a lot of the build. He did all the stuff. Pacific German, my main shop, they buttoned it up at the last minute. Also, a huge thanks to them, as well as Wang Racing that did the alignment. Let's walk you through it though. 2001, bought it up an 85-year-old retired fireman. Garage kept its whole life. Through the smoke headlights on the smoke.
You got iced! Take a knee, birthday girl!
God damn it. Yes, Arenos! First time ever.
Take a knee.
Wait, whoa!
Payback's a bitch!
I can't believe it.
All right!
I got ice.
You're welcome.
So cute, huh?
Yeah.
You like it?
I love it. I can't believe it.
But I'm a 90s bitch.
Well, you only have one 10-year anniversary, and you only turn a big number birthday once. And I was like, I know we're spending so much money in the house, but I just really wanted to do something special for you, you know? And like, what am I gonna do, buy you some fucking earrings?
Right.
Yeah! Smokey likes it!
It's really fun. Look at my dress blowing in the wind.
I love driving it.
It's really fun, right?
Love it.
I told you there's so
Oh man, it's comfortable?
Yeah. No, the seat fits me perfect.
It's so funny because I had no idea when it pulled up. I was just like, oh, this truck, I love this car.
What did you think when Jeff rolled up? Did you see Jeff?
Yeah, but
what did you think?
Why is Jeff in this car? This is weird. I thought he was bringing the Porsche.
Why didn't you realize it, Smoopy? Jeff rolls up in this playing our wedding song and you didn't realize it.
I don't know.
Okay, so you didn't know that. That means I fooled you, right?
I mean, like, you fooled me, but you're telling me.
Okay, let's just stop it there. I got this feeling on the summer day when you were gone. I crashed my car into the bridge. I watched, I let it burn. I threw your shit into a bag and pushed it down the stairs. I crashed my car into the bridge. I don't care. I love it. I don't care. Smoopy likes it. I'm not in trouble, everybody.
She's gonna kill you.
I can't believe it.